Hello clowns and flops. Finally the long-awaited part 2 is here. As I mentioned in my last video, the file for part 2 was missing and guess what, your local clown found it. So the footage was edited like 2 weeks ago, I don't really remember. Anyways, let's begin.
One more.